Jack Kerouac, thinking about the novel as it began in 1947, called in 3 years along with Neil Cassidy or a few other friends, cross-country journey during that book. 1951 finally decided the best way to do the middle was to write a story of his life as it happened. In 3 weeks in April 1951 in an apartment of West 22 in Manhattan, he composed a version that was satisfactory to him. On a 120-foot scroll. It was not until more than later in several drafts of Viking, 1957. Music by then was from Charlie Parker, saxophonist, bebop, Miles Davis kind of blue later on, and ignore Dizzy Gillespie, 1940-1950. Life as a Trumpet, Miles Ahead, Miles Davis, Don Cheadle's 2016 film in 1988, Bird, Charlie Parker.